does. That's not what you're supposed to do. You should have gone to done something with your goddamn life. Get a job. Go to university.
I can't move like that, Mom. I've got to be the man of the house.
You don't need to. I don't understand your obsession with doing all of this. I don't understand why you can't just work an honest job.
I swear to God, I know you moved them.
I didn't move or touch anything, Daniel.
Oh shit. Who else could have moved them? It's only us two in this fucking house. I knew this would happen.
Why can't you just be honest with me, Daniel?
Just let me do what I'm trying to do to help you.
I don't want you ending up like a brother.
I'm gone.
What is that? Daniel!
Yo.
What's going on, mate? Huh?
Oh, I just haven't had the chance.
You fucking with me or what, bro? I've given you days, mate. Days.
Yeah, I know. I'm literally heading there now.
I don't give a shit anymore. You have until the end of tonight, okay? God. Does that work with you, dickhead? Huh?
Yeah.
Out of this shit.
Yeah, I'll transfer tonight.
Yeah, we'll see, won't we?
Hello?
Hey, baby.
Oh, hey.
What's going on?
I'm just, you know, just getting some stuff for my mum.
Oh, how's she going?
She's getting a bit worse, but she's fine. What are you doing?
Just watching a movie with the family.
Oh, yeah?
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Why?
You just sound like weird or something.
Well, I'm fine. You want to head out tomorrow night?
Okay.
You can dress up, you know, take you out, do something nice.
Yeah.
You can wear that nice dress I like.
What dress?
That black one you got.
Oh, well, it's actually navy blue, but yeah.
Oh. I'll pick you up, eh?
Yeah. It's a day.
I love you so much, babe.
I know. I love you too.
Alright, so I'll pick you up tomorrow. See you then.
Okay, sure.
Take care. Love you.
on the way?
Yeah.
Anyone follow you?
No, no. Come on, bro, I've got shit to do.
Yep. All good. See you soon.
You done, bro?
Yeah, bro.